Well, the air here used to smell like the ocean.
This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is not precision. It's too many corpses.
Okay, first up station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Danny, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
A little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Clara's the politician. But you are a true guerrilla. Like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. Slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Danny.
Why are you telling me this?
Hello?
Hello?
Binga.
Better watch myself.
Thank you.
I should have been a surgeon.
I wouldn't go that far.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last three lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. When you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. I just thought you should know.
Libertad could lose you, Lucky. Clara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad, la moral. Just a club, Danny. I fight for Yara. No one else.
I'm clear. Copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
Yeah.
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De pinga.
Back in 67, they led the final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, his plan was to take down Santos. Lobo would have undone everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. You might be a hero now. You might think he would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull the trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he never forgave himself for it.
Delta Desante, first thing around the Delta. time for us to use what we have here with this severe stuff.
Help! Muchas gracias, tu libertad.
Ningún problema.
You've ever seen. So you're Ronald Romero.
¿Qué bola?
Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computer. Once we have access...
Heart attack.
Got it.
All hands! The base is overloading again! If everyone...
plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Thank you.
Sí. ¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it for Loki. She should be there already.
Headed there now. Did it.
I'm proud of you. And Tigre would have been too.
All we needed